Cosby coming at you with music and fun, and if you're not careful, you may learn something before it's done. So let's get ready, okay?
Hey, hey, hey!
Life is anticipating, you know, looking forward to how good something is going to be before it happens. Yes, indeed. Like the time I sent away for a muscle development kit. And all I got for my box top at 25 cents was a raggedy phone book that I was supposed to tear in half. I showed him I did tear it in half, a page at a time. Anyhow, I had a ball thinking about my muscles before the mailman came. The Fat Albert and the gang are thinking about how it's going to be taking the day off from school. It's a groovy thought, but somehow things don't always work out the way we hope.
Man, I sure wish I didn't have to go back to school this afternoon.
Yeah, me too, man. I sure don't feel like sitting in no raggedy classroom.
Sitting in there reading them old books when we could just be out there having us some fun in the daytime.
Yeah, we could be on our scooters.
Yeah, we could be playing baseball. We could be catching an old ball.
Hold the cumber. Baby gotta go over to a crumby over school anyway, Bamangby.
Because you have to. Everybody knows you're a little kid. You have to go to school because you have to go to school.
Yeah, but we don't have to go to school.
Yes, you do, man. They got your name on that piece of paper, and when they call your name, if you ain't there, then you ain't there. And when you ain't there, they put a mark on your name, man, saying that you ain't there.
So
when you bring home your report card, and your mother say, well, how come you didn't go to school?
Yeah, but Mom can't remember all them days I'm out. And I just say, well, that's a mistake the teacher made.
Let me go back with Tuba School this afternoon.
That's the trouble with you, man. No class.
Huh?
You can't split up no hooky day.
Who was saber sober?
Everybody says so.
I know.
I think we shouldn't go to school tomorrow.
Right. Tomorrow, we take the whole day off and have some fun, all of us.
Right on, I hear you.
I don't know. If our folks find out about it, they scream their heads off.
What do you mean? We ain't gonna hear nothing.
I know, I ain't gonna hear nothing. I'm deep.
Bye, Mom. We're going to school now.
Hey, Bill. I thought you were gonna play hooky.
What was that?
He said save us a cookie for after school.
Fat Albert, time to go to school.
Yeah, but don't be want to be late but for the school.
So long, Mom. If you want me today, I'll be at school all day. Hey, hey, hey.
Hey, man.
Hey, man. What's happening?
How's it going, man? Baby, how be you be?
Hey, look what my mom gave me. An apple for the teacher. Hey, Donna, what's happening, man? How you been? What's been going on?
Hi.
What you doing with all them school books?
Don't you dig, man? He's playing it cool. Makes everybody think he's going to school.
I am going to school.
Hear that? He's going to school. Huh? You're going to school?
Well, I gotta dust off my desk. I gotta change the air in the cannonball. And I gotta check the eagle on the flagpole and...
Donald is a chicken.
I'm not a chicken. I just don't feel like playing hooky, that's all.
Donald is a chicken.
telling what he'll do.
I bet he tears locking door right off the hinges when he gets to school.
Yeah, and he's gonna slam his books down so hard on his desk that the whole building's gonna shake, man.
Yeah, and then he'll tell the teacher we're all playing hooky.
He wouldn't do that to us, would he?
Yes, he would.
Hey, the skateboard.
Well, Fat Albert and the kids have made the big jump. Instead of going to school, they've decided that they're really going to play hooky. Going to have a great old time of it, too. At least that's what they tell themselves.
Hooky's great, man. Couldn't do this in no school.
Look out!
Kids come rolling down the hill like that, banging into an old man with his junk wagon.
Uh-oh, we're sorry. We'll get it all picked up for you.
Don't get mad, mister. We'll fix everything for you.
I don't need your help. What are you kids doing out of school anyway?
What school? What school?
You know, good kids are ditching school just so you can mess up an old man with his junk wagon.
But...
I'm calling the police. Help! Police! Help! These kids are messing up an old man with his junk wagon. Help!
Hey, let's be on our way.
Wait, Bill. I want my skateboard.
Come on. You want to get caught by the police for messing up an old man with his junk wagon?
Help! You kids come back here and wait for the police to whoop you.
Hey, men, the coast is clear. I be sure be hoping that the old man be with his junk be wagon don't tell the police be where be we be are be, maybe.
He don't know who we are.
But Donna knows who we are, and he's gonna tell everybody at school you're all playing hooky.
Russell, they ought to call you Surrender.
Surrender?
Yeah. I take one look at you, and I give up. Oh, Donald, he wouldn't blow the whistle on us dudes.
Yeah. We're playing hooky to have fun. Now watch my Fat Albert flip-flop. Watch it. Hey, made my own subway. Hey, love to go cruising.
I be don't be dig me. How about we be gonna get it? A boat be ride it.
Do I gotta spell everything out for you, man? Here's the scoop. See that garbage scow coming down the river? Captain Albert's gonna fling that old harpoon smack dab in the back of that scow. And we're gonna get a free tow all the way down the bay. Dig?
Harpoon away.
I be don't be dig, but how about we be gonna get a boat but ride, but maybe?
No class.
It's almost ready.
If the squares in school could only see us now.
Hey, ski jump away.
Okay, crew, you do like I say, and this old toboggan's gonna fly off that old ski ramp, clear into outer space.
Let me out, I'm scared.
Don't worry, we're gonna go sailing high in the sky and come coasting to a stop in the nice soft ashes, man.
Forward, yo.
I don't know about that old boob sled.
That's bob sled. The way you drive it, it's a boob sled.
Hey, but Harold, I'm getting it down, but maybe. Tell me again about a good time we're having playing hooky.
Hey. Hooky's better late in the day.
Uh-oh, the police.
I be knew, but Ibbet, the old man with the junk wagon told but on us. But...
Let's split.
Hey, you kids, I'm new in this neighborhood. Where's a good place to eat lunch? Well?
Big, biff, bully bobby, beef, barbecue.
Thanks, kids.
That was close.
Hey, who wants to ride on the hand car.
Me? Come on, Roger.
Gangway.
Hey, you kids, what are you doing around here? You're all in my hands, aren't you, kids? You be sorry.
You're on your way to see. That man's gonna turn us into the police. And you all be ended up in jail.
I'll try up, kid.
I wish I could.
I wish we all could.
I'll tell you, Chuck, there's no percentage in going to work until you've given everything else a fair trial.
The way I figure, Len, the later we are today, the more we'll get done tomorrow.
Hey, you kids are soaking wet.
Yeah, come on over to the fire and dry off.
Hey, thanks.
Hey, I'll bet you kids are playing hooky.
Oh, no.
Then what are you doing around here?
We be just beflunked Robocarbon.
We have met all day. Can you spare a little food, please?
Pretty tasty, huh?
Wanna know what's in that?
Once you get used to outdoor cooking, it spoils you for that slop they serve at home. Right, man? You wouldn't think it to look at us, but Len and me were just as bad off as you poor kids once.
Huh? Us poor kids?
Yeah. Yes, sir. Chuck and I, we started out with nothing in life to look forward to.
Yeah. Then we started playing hooky, and a whole new world opened up to us.
Right. And you kids can have what we've got, too. I can see you now, saying goodbye to your dull humdrum routine.
Yeah. Riding free under only the best freight cars.
Touring every hobo jungle from coast to coast.
Free as the wind, out in the good, fresh air.
Meeting the best people and staying in the best places.
And the best part of it all is you don't have to worry about keeping in touch with old friends and relatives.
Yeah, because if you don't go to school, you'll never learn to read and write letters.
And another thing.
Uh-oh. Our private car is pulling out. We gotta run. Remember, kids,
the good life can be yours!
Hey, what you kids doing down here so early? School didn't start for 2 hours.
You ever heard of dropouts? Well, hey, we're drop-ins. Okay, now pay attention, you dudes. We got some catching up to do. Now, around, what year was the Magna Charta signed?
That's Carta.
Shut up. Who's the teacher here, anyway?
I think Fat Albert and the kids kind of discovered one thing today. School may not be the greatest, but the worst thing in the world is not going to school when there is school. To prove that they've learned their lesson, Fat Albert and the kids have come up with a song about playing hooky that tells it like it really is. You give a listen.
Hey! I see you over there sneaking around like you're some private eye. You really think you're getting away with something, don't you? Well, just you listen here. greaser. Hey, I tell you what. Long as you're sneaking around, why not sneak back in the class?
You're cool like a fool, playing hooky.
One look at you, and I give up. Yeah. Oh, Donald, he wouldn't blow the whistle on us dudes.
Yeah. We're playing hooky to have fun. Now watch my Fat Albert flip-flop. Watch it. Hey, hey, hey. Made my own subway. Hey, hey, hey. Love to go cruising.
Abby, don't be digby. How about we be gonna give it a boat but ride it?
Do I gotta spell everything out for you, man? Here's the scoop. See that garbage scow coming down the river? Captain Albert's gonna fling that old harpoon smack dab in the back of that scow. And we're gonna get a free tow all the way down the bay. Dig?
Harpoon away.
Don't be digging. How about we be gonna get a boat but ride it, maybe?
No class.
It's almost ready.
If the squares in school could only see us now.
Hey, hey, hey. Ski jump away.
Okay, crew. You do like I say, and this old toboggan's gonna fly off that old ski ramp, clear into outer space.
Let me out. I'm scared.
Don't worry. We're gonna go sailing high in the sky and come coasting to a stop in them nice soft ashes, man.
Forward. Yo.
I don't know about that old boob sled.
That's bob sled. The way you drive it, it's a boob sled.
Hey, but Harold, I'm getting it down, but maybe. Tell me again about a good time we're having playing hooky.
Hey, hey, hey. Hooky's better. Late in the day, day, day.
Uh-oh, the police.
I'm a newbie, Ibbot. The old man with the junk wagon told me on us.
Let's split.
Hey, you kids. I'm new in this neighborhood. Where's a good place to eat lunch? Well,
big, big, bip, bip, biffs, bully, bobby, beef, barbecue.
Thanks, kids.
That was close.
Hey, 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 who wants to ride on the hand car?
Me? About keeping in touch with old friends and relatives.
Yeah, because if you don't go to school, you'll never learn to read and write letters.
And another thing.
Uh-oh, our private car is pulling out. We gotta run. Remember, kids,
the good life can be yours.
Hey, what you kids doing down here so early? School didn't start for 2 hours.
You ever heard of dropouts? Well, hey, 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 we're drop-ins. Okay, now pay attention, you dudes. We got some catching up to do. Now, around, what year was the Magna Charta signed?
That's Carter.
Shut up. Who's the teacher here anyway?
I think Fat Albert and the kids kind of discovered one thing today. School may not be the greatest, But the worst thing in the world is not going to school when there is school. To prove that they've learned their lesson, Fat Albert and the kids have come up with a song about playing hooky that tells it like it really is. You give a listen.
Hey, hey, hey! I see you over there sneaking around like you're some private eye. Uh-huh. You really think you're getting away with something, don't you? Well, just you listen here.
There's no fool like a fool playing hooky. There's no fool like a fool playing hooky.
Anyone can tell he's only fooling himself. 'Cause there's no fool like a fool playing hooky.
Chicken.
I'm not a chicken. I just don't feel like playing hooky, that's all.
Dino is a chicken. 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 Chicken.
Hey, is Dino ever steamed?
Woo! Oh, Dino's so uptight. No telling what he'll do.
I bet he tears lock the door right off the hinges when he gets to school.
Yeah, and he's gonna slam his books down so hard on his desk that the whole building's gonna shake, man.
Yeah, and then he'll tell the teacher we're all playing hooky.
He wouldn't do that to us, would he?
Yes, he would.
Hey, 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 love the skateboard.
Well, Fat Albert and the kids have made the big jump. Instead of going to school, they've decided that they're really going to play hooky. Going to have a great old time of it, too. At least that's what they tell themselves.
Hooky's great, man. Couldn't do this in no school.
Look out.
What's the matter when you kids come rolling down the hill like that, banging into an old man with his junk wagon?
Uh-oh, we're sorry. We'll get it all picked up for you.
Don't get mad, mister. We'll fix everything for you.
I don't need your help. What are you kids doing out of school anyway?
What? School? What school?
You know, good kids are ditching school just so you can mess up an old man with his junk wagon.
But...
I'm calling the police! Help! Police! Help! These kids are messing up an old man with his junk wagon! Help!
Hey, hey, hey! Let's be on our way.
Wait, Bill. I want my skateboard.
Come on. You want to get caught by the police for messing up an old man with his junk wagon?
Help! You kids come back here and wait for the police to whoop you!
Hey, men, the coast is clear. I be sure be hoping that the old be man be with his junk be wagon don't tell the police be where be we be are be, man be.
don't know who we are.
But Donald knows who we are, and he's got to tell everybody at school. Y'all.
You know, half of the fun of life is anticipating, you know? Looking forward to how good something is going to be before it happens. Yes, indeed. Like the time I sent away for a muscle development kit. And all I got for my box top at 25 cents was a raggedy phone book that I was supposed to tear in half. I showed him I did tear it in half. A page at a time. Anyhow, I had a ball thinking about my muscles before the mailman came. The Fat Albert and the gang are thinking about how it's going to be taking the day off from school. It's a groovy thought, but somehow things don't always work out the way we hope.
Man, I sure wish I didn't have to go back to school this afternoon.
Yeah, me too, man. I sure don't feel like sitting in no raggedy classroom.
Sitting in there reading them old books when we could just be out there having us some fun in the daytime.
Yeah, we could be on our scooters.
Yeah, we could be playing baseball. We could be catching an old ball.
How the cumber, we gotta go over to a crumby old school anyway, Bamangby.
Because you have to. Everybody knows you're a little kid. You have to go to school because you have to go to school.
Yeah, but we don't have to go to school.
Yes, you do, man. They got your name on that piece of paper, and when they call your name, if you ain't there, then you ain't there. And when you ain't there, they put a mark on your name, man, saying that you ain't there.
So
when you bring home your report card, and your mother say, well, how come you didn't go to school?
Yeah, but Mom can't remember all them days I'm out. And I just say, well, that's a mistake the teacher made.
Let me not we go back with tuba school this afternoon.
That's the trouble with you, man. No class.
Huh?
You can't split up no hooky day.
Who say but sober?
Everybody says so.
I know.
I think we shouldn't go to school tomorrow.
Right. Tomorrow, we take the whole day off and have some fun, all of us.
Right on, I hear you.
I don't know. If our folks find out about it, they scream their heads off.
What do you mean? We ain't gonna hear nothing.
I know, I ain't gonna hear nothing. I'm deep.
Bye, Mom. We're going to school now.
Hey, Bill. I thought you were gonna play hooky.
What was that?
He said save us a cookie for after school.
Fat Albert, time to go to school.
Yeah, but don't be want to be late but for the school.
So long, Mom. If you want me today, I'll be at school all day. Hey, hey, hey.
Hey, man.
Hey, man. What's happening?
How's it going, man? Baby, I'll be you be.
Hey, look what my mom gave me. An apple for the teacher.